Hey guys, what's going on? Got a couple minutes here that I thought I would stop by and give you a little bonus live here, just in between running a couple errands and hitting the gym here at 4:30 for my 4:30 CrossFit class, my local CrossFit gym here. But what I wanted to talk about with you guys today is one of the most seductive excuses that's available to us today. And that is the, and I'm going to need to explain this one, but the best way I could concisely describe it is the giving yourself permission to fail excuse. And I'm trying to think of the exact scenario that it came up for me this morning, but that's when I got the idea for this. But I think the most common example would be like if you go to the gym and you are trying a new technique, trying a new weight that you've never attempted before, or you're trying a new skill, whatever it may be. It's that voice in your head that says, it's okay. This is the heaviest set you've ever tried. Like, you're giving yourself permission to fail before you've even tried it. Now, if you do end up not accomplishing it, yeah, that's fine. But what I'm talking about is that when you're preparing yourself to accomplish this task, you're attempting this new skill, you're attempting to PR a new lift, it's that voice in your head that's saying, it's okay, you've never tried this before, you've never attempted this before. You need to burn that shit out of your minds, and you need to tell yourself, this is a piece of cake, I got this, instead of saying, it's okay, I've never tried this before. So try making that mental shift, and you know, pop back on here, leave a comment, let me know how that goes for you. I'm going to try and do that here when I go in the gym today. I'm going to try some heavier weights that I haven't tried before, and I'm going to be telling myself, I got this shit. This is easy day. So, you know, prime your mind with some positive thoughts instead of giving yourself permission to fail. That's all I got, guys. You know, short, sweet, to the point here. If you're catching this live, let me know that you're here. I see Justin get pumped the thumbs up a couple times. Say hi, let me know that you're here. If you agree with this, or if you think I'm full of shit, give me an angry face too. I can handle it. And if you're catching the replay, let me know that you caught the replay. And I'll catch you guys later. Thanks, Justin. Talk with you later.